A separate fire here. Everyone's safe after this house fire in De Pere. It happened on Crimson Court around midnight. The fire started in the garage and spread to the house. Crews encountered smoke and flames when they arrived, and that fire does remain under investigation.